Hello everybody, welcome back to another video of spiritual work. Welcome back guys. Today's video is a problem most of us we are facing. Yes guys, today's video I'm going to show you how you can able to remove hatred from your body, how you can able to remove failure from your body, how you can remove disappointment from your body, how you can remove bad luck from your body. Okay guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel once again. Please, if you are my new member in this YouTube channel, try your best to subscribe to this YouTube channel, turn on the bell so that anytime I post any video like this, you will be the first person to be notified. If you come across this video on my social media platform, Facebook, Instagram, please click below to watch the full video. Okay guys, today there is so many problems most of us we are facing. Have you seen someone that went to school with a good result? He will be looking for a work, he will go to office, and that work, it is made for him or her, but they will not give the person work. Why? Because he have bad odor. Is smelly spiritually. In spiritual, the person have bad odor, it is smelly. But in physical, you see the person, it look good, it wear nice perfume, it is okay. But in spiritual, there is bad luck that is following that person. So that is what we are going to talk about today. I'm going to show you what you can use to remove bad luck from your body. If you are looking for a job, you went there, they will give you the job. You are going for interview, or you are going for anything business that you are doing, so that favor will locate you. Or if someone promised you money or anything or job, so that they can able to give it to you. Because there are some people that have this bad luck, but you can't know. You don't know if you have smell, if you are smelling is spiritual. You don't know, because why is the devil plan? You don't know. So guys, I will advise everyone to prepare this home remedy for ourselves, so that you can use it. You can be spraying it as a perfume. After you are wearing your clothes, just put on your hand, rub it on your face, your hand. Okay guys, so today we need some ingredients we are going to be using for this home remedy. Our number one ingredient, it is grace. Yes guys, yeah, it is grace. You can find it in where they are selling spiritual things. It is grace. This one, it is for me, for favor. Okay guys, this is our number one ingredients. But if you are going to use this thing, you see it is full, so we have to open it, we have to remove some, so that when we apply or when we put our ingredients on it, so that they can able to contain. Okay guys, so let's start. Let's open together. Yeah, this is it. We have opened it. I have to remove some from inside. I will be putting it in this container. Maybe later when the thing is going down, I'll turn it back. Okay guys, okay, this is okay. Yeah, so let's start with the ingredients. This perfume, it is going to help you to remove bad luck, to remove hatred, to remove failure, promise and fail, disappointment away from your life. Are you a woman, you have been looking for a husband or a man? This perfume will help you to remove bad things from your body. It will help you to remove that bad luck away from your body. Okay guys, please, I will advise everyone to try this home remedy. Our first ingredients will be needing is salt. If you don't have sea salt, you have cooking salt, go ahead and use your salt. Okay guys, this is my first ingredient. This is a sea salt. Yeah, this is sea salt. We need sea salt. We have to put our sea salt inside. Not much, just a little sea salt. Okay, nobody will know they eat salt. 100 people in this world, 99 eat salt. So you need salt for these ingredients. Okay, our second ingredient, you need bay leaf. Hope everyone know what is bay leaf. Some part of Africa, they use it for a jollof rice, they use it for food. This is bay leaf. We need 7 pieces of bay leaf. Okay guys, so put your bay leaf inside just the way I'm doing it. Put your bay leaf inside to 7. Yes, so put your 7 bay leaf inside the grace puffin. Yes, grace. So put your bay leaf, 7 bay leaf, and your salt. Your salt is done. After that one, put star amin. There's one ingredient you can find it where they are selling spices. This is it. Star. You can tell them that you are looking for ingredient spices called star. They know what you are looking for. So you have to break it so that they can go inside. You need 7 pieces of this star in these 7 pieces. Star is very good to remove any bad luck, to bring favor, prosperity to you. So you need 7 pieces of another 2 on my hand. That is 4. Here's another 2 on my hand. We are again making 6. Please guys, just take your time to break it so that oil can enter inside this bottle, because the grace mouth is too small, so you have to break this star inside. Okay guys, so the last one, making 7. Okay, after you have put this, find nutmeg. They use it, it's a spices too, nutmeg. So you can pieces, please don't grind it, just pieces. If you don't have something you can use to grind, you can just blend it, not too smooth. Okay, you put it inside. I have only this 3 and you need only 3 pieces. I have only this 3, that is why I have not pieces mine. So I just want to show you guys so that you know what I'm talking about. So just pieces. If you don't have something that you can use to pieces, just blend it, not too smooth. Put it inside this our ingredients. Ingredients is honey. Please try to get original honey. Okay, try to get original honey for this pork. Okay, for this ratio, I will try to get original honey. After that, just put original honey on it. Oh my god. Oh, okay guys, I'm coming to show you. Going slowly. This is original onion. So put the original onion on it. Not too much, a little is okay, but please guys, make sure you get the original onion. Just let me add the little on it. Make sure you get original onion for this ingredients. Okay guys, what you need to do, you cover it. Okay, cover it, shake it together like this, shake it together, keep it for 7 days. Yes, keep it for 7 days. Pray your attention, make your wish. If you are going for job, if you are going for contract, if you are going for meeting, if you are going for something that you know that is going to benefit your life, please use it as a perfume. You will give God a testimony. Thank you guys for watching, and I love you all. Do not forget to put your nutmeg. Okay guys, thank you all, love you all, see you in my next video.